Hello everybody, it's Zoe from AG Cupcakes 101, and I have some awesome things to show you guys. Now, as you can see, I have my three dolls, and if you guys didn't read the description in my first video, then you wouldn't know this, but there was a doll show today, and sadly I didn't get to go to it because I was at a birthday party. But there was this one lady who did an American Girl doll scene, and she is super sweet. And she gave me some of the stuff that was in her scene and that she was selling. So I'm super excited to show you guys what she gave me. So let's get started. The first thing is, sorry, I sound kind of weird. I'm kind of sick right now, but okay. The first thing is a belt for Sage. Sorry, I can't really do this with one hand, but it's like a belt for Sage. And it's like the chevron, I think that's what it's called. And then little, I don't know what these are called, but yeah. Super cute. And I didn't put it on Sage because she's, I don't know, I just didn't put it on her. So, yeah, super cute belt. And then over here we have Josefina in the sweetheart pajamas, which is kind of weird. But I didn't feel like changing her to different clothes, so. Okay. And then in part of her scene, she had all of the historical dolls and, like, things from their era that she made. So from Marie Grace and Cecile's era, she had these Mardi Gras masks, which are super cute, and they have little glitter stars and feathers and really cute glitter on the mask. So that's super cute, and I really like it. And there's side view. And then another side view. Sorry, that's my room. Okay. And then over to Sage. And the hat was from the lady also, and it has some feathers on it and another one of those little circle things from the belt and some beads. This cowboy hat is super cute and looks really good on Sage, and you can put it on her head a lot of ways. You can put it on her head like this, you can put it on her head like this. There's a lot of different ways you can put it on her head. And the lady made these along with that and probably this. And yeah. And then here we have a Western, Southwestern kind of purse, which she probably didn't make this since it's a lot of bead work, but it is super Southwestern-y and it's super cute. Lots of detail, and it has the same colors as Sage's belt. See, that looks really cool. So yeah, little purse, super awesome. Oops, Sage, don't fall. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, here we go. Let's put this back on. Yeah, I'm trying to do this with one hand. It's not as easy as you think. And okay, so, and the last thing is like my favorite, which of course I absolutely adore everything else, but I love this one like a lot. Okay, and you probably know what it is. It is Kit's scooter, but the lady made it herself. Like, this is a crate and that's a board and these are little wheels, and she painted it, and there's even a little place for the dog to go. This is the dog that she put in here and gave to me. She actually gave it to my grandma to give to me, but yeah. So this is the dog she had in there. But last weekend my aunt gave me this really cute dog from, I think it's like the Walmart brand of 18-inch dolls. And I think he looks super cute in here, or she. I haven't decided her name yet. I think it's gonna be a girl, but I think she's super cute in there. So yeah, and then here we have Samantha, who's riding the scooter, and this lady's so clever. So she put little hair ties on the, and let's see if I can, she tied little hair ties to it, and the their hands go onto the hair ties, and it looks like they're holding the crate and actually, like, you know, playing on the scooter. And I absolutely love this. It is so awesome. I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so grateful. And that lady is so nice. Oh. And if you're watching this right now, thank you so much. And I am so, so happy with all of this. And she didn't have to do this. And she just gave it to my grandma. Like, just gave it. Didn't even have to pay. So that is terrific. And I'm so excited. And here's a little overview of the rest of the things. Oops. There we go. Some nice feathers and some beads. And then the Mardi Gras mask, which is super cute. And then the belt and the beadwork purse. Okay, well, thanks for watching. And yeah, bye.